Hey guys, and welcome back to Ark Scorched Earth. Aw, yeah. Last time, we did the whole group thing. Everybody got together and did some stuff. Today, we're all on our own, so we're gonna try to survive on our own, and it's gonna be interesting. So as you can see, all the water jars, the walking water jars, have are filling up and stuff, and apparently if you put them next to the well, they actually fill up faster, I think. So if we put this guy right here, he should fill up faster or something. Yeah, there he goes. See? He takes a drink of the water, and then they just hold on to the water forever. And then you can just come up to him and obviously just drink water, which is pretty cool. Yeah, that's really nice. What I want to do today is I want to get my own Morellatops. I tamed actually that one, the water jar. I tamed that for the group, and then they all went out and tamed their own. So, yeah, I mean, it's fine. Everybody wants to tame, you know, all the new stuff. I really want to get a spike dragon, but I think that's quite a ways off for now. We'll get there eventually. No worries about that. Actually, we need to redo some stuff here. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of that. All right, we've got a few arrows. I was trying to make trank arrows, but it's not a thing. All right, so where did... Well, I mean, it is a thing, but it's a thing at level 20. And I'm like level, what, 16? Yeah. The other guys stayed on for quite a while yesterday doing stuff, and I couldn't. So, oh. All right, what level are you? 36. I want this guy right here. And we should be able to think. Nice. Oh man, we need... Dang it. Poor planning on my part. We need mechos. Give to me the mechos berries. I do want to remind you guys and to go ahead and punch that like button. Let's make this world a better place. One butt punch at a time. Because that's how we do. That's what we do. We're so good at it. Alright, so as long as all the bad things stay away, I should be okay. You have some of that. I shouldn't need more than that. Yeah, he's fine. Oh, she. Can you make it to babies? Can you make it to babies? I want to make it to babies. Make it to babies. What level are you? Are you the same one? 30. I think you are. I think you are. You're trying to fool me. That guy over there is stuck in the friggin' stone, the rocks and stuff. Can you tame already? Please? I would be ever so grateful if you could do such a thing. Alright, so we're gonna wait for this thing to tame. Is that a male? I wonder if that's a male. Huh. And then we could venture... Oh, hi.
Hello. Oh, you're so cute. Yes, you are.
Alright, we got it. We got it. Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, what? Get off my shoulder!
Get off my shoulder! No! Why won't it drop? I can't drop it!
I'm double tapping E, and it's not going anywhere. No, that's a female. Uh-oh, looks like there might be something No, maybe not. Alright, let's go see what guy, or what level this trapped guy is. Oh, did I just... No. Thought I saw a raptor, but I didn't. 32. That's not horrible, but it's not great either. But I do want... I want a decent level of Morellatops that I can take around with me while I go look for stuff. Because as you can see, like, my food... Or... My thirst is already getting out of control. Alright, what level are you? So it seems like if there's more than one Morellatops in an area, they will attack. But as soon as like the one goes away or dies or something, the one that's left will actually just give up and start running away. It's like, you know, it's that whole strength in numbers thing. Oh man, I really need... God, this water thing is seriously just... Oh, There's metal right here. Interesting. Okay. That's cool. That's cool. Alright. Let's see. So, oh. Hi. Oh, it's Parasaur. Right. I thought it was something cool. I mean, that's pretty cool. What is that? And then it sucks. It sucks. I still wonder why I can't drop this freaking thing. No, that's female. Oh. Of course. I'm dehydrated. Why wouldn't I be? I guess I'm just gonna... I guess I'm just gonna hop on Water Jar. And take Water Jar with me. Hopefully he doesn't die. If he does, it's fine. I tamed it, so it's not like somebody else tamed it, and then I'm gonna get it killed or something. Oh, wait. You know what? There was something I was wanting to do. There was a thing I was wanting to do, and it was this. This here. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oh, wait. What? Oh, hi. Oh, that's cool. Increased insulation stats. Wow. That is really good. Holy crap. That is like seriously. Wait, hold on. Wow, that really is. That is a lot. Wait, what are you doing? Stop it. Wait, repair? What? How does it need repaired already? Does it just break over time or something? Hold on. That's not right. That's not right. How did it... I don't know. Is that not the cutest freaking thing ever or what? Ah, that is so great. All right, so female, male, it doesn't show... Oh, okay, there's a mate boost. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to make some baby... I don't know... Yeah, I think they'll stay in here if I enable wandering. Hold on. See, enable wandering. Enable wandering. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, give it to baby. All right, any second now. I had to redo it because we updated the server. And I wasn't able to get on before the baby was born, so it died. Hi. Oh, hi. Nope. Oh, let me get in your pocket. There you go. All right. Oh, look at the little baby. Oh my God, look at the little baby. Okay, hold on. We gotta look. Hi, Mr. Waterbug. I need water anyway. Come on, baby. Oh my God, look at the little baby. Oh, that is so freaking... Look at it! Oh my God, the little baby! That is so freaking cool, man! Look at it! Oh, that is great! Yeah, see, there's... Yeah. Rip. Rip and pepperoni. But, we got this one. Hi! Oh, this is like the coolest thing ever! I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. This is greatness. Oh, let's get rid of that poo. I was picking up the poo just so I could see what was going on near the butt area of the other one. Ah, oh, that's so cool. Wow, this is going to take a while. I did not foresee it taking this long. Well, okay, but that is so freaking cute. Look at you. This is, like, seriously cool. Like, yeah. I love these things, man. They're freaking awesome. All right. I'm going to be here taking care of this thing, I guess. It's gonna be a while. A long, long while. All right. I'll be back. Wow. I don't know exactly. I guess it ran out of... Like, I didn't... Oh, my God. Like, this is going to be... This is gonna suck. Like, it... Oh my God. Today is just not my day, you know? I backspaced, like, right after I finished recording to take a screenshot, and then it just died. Like, that was it. I stopped recording, hit backspace, took a screenshot, dead. Like, what the crap? It shouldn't die that freaking... Oh, I'm gonna cry. It's been one of those days. And you, like, nobody has figured out how to drop these freaking things without logging out. You have to log out to drop them. So, dang it. All right, I think I'm done for that with that today. I'm gonna move on. I'll be back. All right, I found a spiked lizard here. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to knock it out or not. And I don't think our timers are extended like they usually are. Usually we have 45-minute timers, but it's not working today. All right, so you are on attacking target. Let's go ahead and whistle passive. All right, can we hit this guy from over here? Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. I don't think we can. No. No. All right, this guy is going to be an issue. I know that. Hi, guy. And I missed. Come on. Ugh. Oh, what? I saw that. it made blood. There it is. All right. I really want this freaking spike dragon thing. Ooh, he's already bloody. What's up, guy? You gonna die. This is a good spot, though. They can't get to me. Come on. Oh, come on. You can die. Anytime now. It's fine. Aw. Come on. I just want that freaking spike dragon thing. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to I don't even know what level it is. Like, I don't have a spyglass or anything. I don't think anybody's found any. Ah, there we go. All right, so now. Oh, yeah, we should be able to hit it from here. Oh. 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 That guy just peeking up over the top there. That was kind of scary. Come on. No. I don't want to fall off. Come on. Get a little bit closer. Ugh. No! I don't want to shoot it. Oh, here. Oh, come on. 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 Ugh. No. Oh, okay. Is he aggro? I think he's aggro. Oh, no. He's aggro on the body. Oh. No. Dang it. All right. We can get a little bit closer. I don't think he can go anywhere. Oh, baby. Yeah. What's up, guy? Oh, God. I forgot about that. I forgot that they do that. No. It's all right. We should have... Yeah. All right. We should be okay. All right. He's trying to run away now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That's bad. Oh, he's taking so much damage, though. Oh, man. All right. Come here, water jar. Come on. Come on, 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 come on. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. Get down here. Come here. Come here. Come. No, come. Come here, you jerk. Get. No. Okay. We're fine. Okay. Everything, let's run away. Dang it. Why did he do, man, those things take a lot of damage. It seems like you're going to need darts for the, get away from me. Yeah, it seems like you're going to need darts to tame those, possibly, because they took, like, that took so much damage. Like, I can hit one of the little jerboas with the freaking thing and it won't kill it. So, I mean, it was only a level 16, but... Yeah, it shouldn't have taken that much damage, right? Right? Right. I think. I don't know. I don't know. All right, I'll be back. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. I got one knocked out. I got one knocked out. I got one. Go away. Go away. No.
son of a... I got a freaking dragon knocked out and I died. And there's... Oh, well, there's a bed. Let's go there. On it, bed. Son of a... Yeah, my Morellatops died. Son of a... It's really, really been one of those freaking days. All right, so we got to try to get back, get my Morellatops, or, well, get the stuff off my Morellatops. I got to get the saddle and all that stuff, at least. Those freaking bugs, man. If it wasn't for those stupid bugs, I would have had it. Dang it. Okay, we gotta get back, right? Like, we have to get... I don't even know what level it was. I didn't see. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, my God. Yes, I know. I'm out. Come on. It wasn't that far, either. You are oil bugs. I don't need oil bugs. I need water bugs. All right, so it was right over here. Oh, water bugs. Water bugs. Water bugs. Come here, water bug. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Thank you. All right. It was over. Aha. This looks familiar. Yeah. This is where, right over here is where my Morellatops died. The dragon killed it. Oh, come on. should be right in here somewhere. Come on. Right in here somewhere is a bag. Oh. Aha. All right. So let's grab that, and we're going to need those. And I think that's about it. All right. And then we died over here. Hopefully it's still up there, but the bugs are still there, I'm sure. Yep. Son of a... Stupid bugs. I hate bugs. Run away. Get away. Get away, get away, get away. This really sucks. This really sucks. Dang it. And I'm not fast enough to, like, actually, like, get away from the bug. So... Right? Oh, I did. I think I did. Maybe. I mean, they chase forever, so. Oh, I'm so freaking heavy. Alright, let's see how this guy's doing. We're definitely gonna... Is he awake? No. Okay, good. Oh, wow, he's way passed out. All right, let's go ahead and use some of those. Oh, baby. Oh, baby, we need some meat. We need meat. We need meat. There was a body over here. Where'd the body go? Where's the body at? It was a body. It was a body. Oh, there's a body. It's not going to be a great tame, but you know what? It's a freaking dragon. A spike dragon. That's all I want. I just want a spike. Oh god, stupid bugs. Go away. Alright, so let's go. And take some of that. And some of that. Oh baby. Okay. These stupid freaking bugs. I hate bugs, man. Oh, come on. Where? Do I really only have 3 arrows? Really? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Get some sucker. No, 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 no. Oh, God, it's so hot. Oh, God, it's so freaking... What? How do you get away from that?
What do I need for a tent? A lot. Oh my god, so much. How do you get away from that? There's no getting away from this. Oh, that's gonna take so freaking long. Get underground. What are you talking about? Get underground. There is no getting underground. I should have brought the tent. How does getting under a tree not help at all? Like, seriously. I'm gonna die. That's all there is to it. I'm gonna die. Alright, we need hide. Come on, we need hide. Can you really not? Come on, where is your body? Oh my god. Son of a... how hot is it? Like, how hot? 132 freaking degrees? Are you serious right now? That is so freaking hot. 132 degrees. Oh my god. It's a heat wave. Alright, we need something because I'm out of water. I'm gonna die again. That's all there is to it. Go ahead and toss all of that on him or her. Go ahead and pump up torpor a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna die. But I guess the good thing is this thing is here. And I'm gonna respawn at the base so I can grab my tent and bring the tent over or something. Alright, I really don't want anything getting at this thing. Ooh, there's water. Come on. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. We can make it. Oh, water. We're still gonna die. Come on, heatwave, go away. Alright, I guess we'll see what happens and I'll be back. Oh, baby. Hi. Alright, so I managed to get it to... Oh, what is that lag? Stop. I managed to get it to where I can be insulated and check its inventory at the same time. Come on. Come say hi. Hi. There. Oh, look at these things are so cool, man. Look at this. All right, hold on. Screenshot. Opportunity before you die on the way home. I fully expect that to happen. Fully expect it to happen. All right, this thing. Let's pick that up. Can we put that on you? Is there any, how much weight you? You don't have a lot of weight, but you can carry the two most heavy things, I think. That'll get it off of me. Okay. The trick is to get this thing home now. Oh, we should probably heal it. There we go. Okay. I wish I could just put this on it already and ride it, but I can't. All right, let's try the... Come on, man. Or come on, girl. Hey, girl. How you doing, girl? This is gonna... There's a wolf over here somewhere. I know that. I don't know where it is, but it's here somewhere. Please let me make it home with something. I want something to show for my efforts today. That's all I want. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's do this, man. We got this. We got this. It's all us. It's all us. Let's go. Scan the horizon, make sure there's nothing bad gonna come and try to eat her face. Come on. Oh, this kangaroo. I got scared. Like, oh my god, what is that? It's a kangaroo. Alright, we got this. Alright, we're passing by. I believe this is D-Max Shack. And I think the base is right up here. We can do this. We can do this. We got this. We got this. Come on. Come on. We got this. It's over here somewhere. Where's water? Water, water, water. Thank you. Okay. Where for art thou base? I think it's on the other side of this hill. Okay. It looks like we might make it. Yay. Well, let's not celebrate yet because, yeah, a lot can happen between. Okay. Look, it's base. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. We got this. We got this. This is all us. We got this. We're so good at this game. So good at this game.
Oh, baby, look at you.
That is the coolest thing ever. That is seriously freaking cool. I love it. Too bad we can't put a saddle on it to level 40, but you know what? I guarantee somebody's level 40 already. Probably Chicken Bone, because that dude's a freaking hacker. He's not actually a hacker. I'm just, you know. Yeah. Slip is... oh my god, Slip is 39. Slip is 39... 23... Hey, who was that? Maz, who is this? Blood Eagle. I don't even know where Chicken Bone is. Let's drink some water. Level 44 saddle. That's so cool. Alright, I think I've had enough adventure for one day. That's gonna do it today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode, and I will see you all next time.